What's going on, YouTube? Boy, you can see it's a whole new different area of my life right now. Boy, this is a game I thought I'd never be back to. But they ain't got no building, right? So, my friend, his brother, he told me, he was like, okay, let's hop on and play. I think you'll be good at it. You play Call of Duty. So I was like, all right, cool. Tell me why we get on the first two games I played. We caught two back-to-back dubs. So this has to be a fluke, or this game is just extremely easy. So we finna go ahead and reload in that bit. And we finna see. Alright, you ready, bro?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Let's go ahead and get it. Cause ain't no way, bro. If we catch a third dub back to back, I'ma chop it up to some bullshit, bro. Cause there's no way they're this easy, bro.
My only thing I can think of is just cause of our rank. Yeah, outside of it being maybe fake, it's just our rank.
But even with rank, though, I feel like...
But still, we showing like we better than the competition.
I'm about to say, bro, we stepping shit, bro. I ended the last game with 11 kills, bro.
Ain't even that easy.
But these real people, bro. These dead ass real people, bro.
Yeah, because like the dude who was dancing, bro, he had a bunch of stuff. Like, it wasn't like he was just nobody. He had like a bunch of stuff on him. So I think he was just over there. I don't know where he was doing. I don't know what the hell he was doing. Like you said, I ain't never seen no computer dance. Oh, shit.
We gonna
try to...
Yeah, and I'll be at the crib later tonight since y'all boys saying y'all gonna be on, but I'm gonna have my daughter with me, but she should be straight.
You said say again?
I was saying, like y'all was saying y'all gonna be on. I said, I'm gonna have my daughter with me, but we should be straight.
Oh, yeah.
It's funny, bro, because we really sent out that bit stepping on shit in default costumes. Nigga got Terminator costume.
Yeah, I ain't been drunk 2 years old is what I got on, bro.
Spider-Man costume. They deleted all of my stuff, so like I said, I'm starting fresh from a fresh slate.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
But I feel like my KD is insane right now, bro. My KD got to be like a 20. Because like the first game, I dropped like... I think I dropped like 8 the first game, but the second game, I dropped like 11 or 12.
So well, I've been going like
you
Chris Paul mode. Getting assists and kills, bro. Yeah, last one I had 4 and
things like that. Only thing is, my what you call it kind of in the way my mic, but we should still be straight.
Okay, I was wondering. I thought I was just glitching or something.
Somebody just shot at me. I don't know from where, though.
Oh, shit.
Somebody's still shooting at me.
And made me come outside already,
but it is what it is, bro. If they come on me, but they get stuck. I told you, like, now watch what I tell you now. We're gonna start the damn recording, and then we're gonna get our ass ranked.
They gonna turn up, yep.
Can I get in,
see a motherfucker right here.
Well.
There is no way. Oh,
hurry up
and reload! I'm sorry, bro. If I die, this ain't my fault. I
had not one of them. Hey, damn. Good gun. One assault rifle, but...
I got one of them not. Where his teammate at, bro?
Where you at?
I'm back here.
Okay, I'm coming.
I just knocked somebody over here.
You need a shield.
I don't have no ammo, though. They fighting up there.
Oh, well. Alright, set it.
But yeah, his teammate on the ground, so just... Still alive, so watch out.
Take this.
I'm gonna go try to step on him, but
gotta figure out how the fuck we supposed to.
Right.
They got somebody knocked.
There's another one I think up on this hill above.
I need shields. I keep trying to slide with B. That's my problem right now.
I don't even have no shield, bro. I like how you can
climb right, stuff. Right next to me.
These damn tires are blowing me. Had no clue you was fighting, bro.
It's all good.
What's the boy 21? They stepping on me.
I'm ready for Chris to get on that bit, bro. I really want to see how he functions.
That's
on
what
the
I'm
game.
Saying, bro. Like, if he can't go crazy, but the three of us, I don't think we'll like ever lose. Like, just saying that, like.
I can't fucking
really don't
see.
Think we would lose.
Alright, I'm gonna take these jewels, bro. Hold on.
I got a sniper over here.
Oh, you know I need that.
Come here, I'm in this truck right here.
Let me drink my potions.
Drop it in there for you.
Oh, I already got a sniper. I'm tripping.
Well, I dropped the heavy bullets too in there. But I know we missed a bunch of stuff in this damn spot.
Bro, we might as well keep going, bro, because I feel like the people we gonna run into. God damn, can I get in there, bitch?
Not for real, it was hard to get in there.
I feel like the people we gonna run into, bro, we just take their stuff.
That's what I'm saying. Well, I had two shit. There's somebody up here, isn't it?
I don't see nobody out there. Not from right here. But I know I was shooting at somebody coming from this way. I see somebody.
Yeah, just watch out back.
I see somebody. They all the way. It's two. It's some teens all the way over here.
Okay. I think it's just us running, but it keeps kind of like shooting at me.
Fuck.
Okay, we gotta go up anyway. The storm coming.
Yeah, the storm coming, but I wonder. Whatever. We'll step down when we get there.
Alright. Yeah, see anybody else along the way? Hopefully, it ain't too many. We're going to go down.
What you mean?
Can we get across there?
What is
that? Oh, that's a shield thing, too. Damn. Hold on.
I'm going to take this med kit, though.
Yeah, I ain't really got nothing on me right now,
bro. I like the gun I got. I don't really want to change it. Now, the dudes that I seen, they ran to the right this way. I'm going to take that.
I just hope nobody comes up behind her. You need the AR stuff?
I don't know. This AR, now you can take it. I'm finna get in mid, kiddo. Why the hell did you use it?
Yeah, this one kind of wild because we've been running the whole time. So, like, we really gonna have to.
But remember, I said I seen two people over here, but I don't know where they at no more.
Yeah, I just seen some fighting going on my map, northeast, looks like.
Yeah, let's go to where.
There's somebody right here.
Whoa.
I can't. How you?
Left.
I don't know how to find you. Right in there. They're right to up here to the right. So he just ran through that bush.
I see him. He dropped.
Where your partner?
Where your teammate at?
I just keep running though, because I already know this storm is going to be on my ass.
I wholeheartedly don't believe this is just a real game, bro. There's no way. Maybe somebody can watch this video and tell me, like, oh, y'all just playing a tutorial or some shit, because it didn't say tutorial. So, and it's like, I already know how to play. I just ain't been on the game, you feel me? Alright, somebody's. Trying to see if somebody find. I'm tripping, but we gotta go.
That's what I'm saying. I'm running. He's fighting, bro.
We trying to slide counsel in a bit. Like I'm on Call of Duty. And that's the thing, like, bro, I'm over here running with, like, just stock weapons. That's why I don't feel like this shit can be real. Some people straight ahead. And to the northeast. I'm going northeast way. I'm going northeast way.
Which way are you going? To the right?
Yeah. You can keep going straight if you want to, unless you just want to come help me with them. But
yeah, I'm kind of into
that. I'm going to wrap around.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit that short side of the.
Somebody took my kill.
Llama.
Get that
the llama got stuff in it now, remember?
I'm trying to get this dude over here. I keep missing.
Oh, that's true.
Nah, I can't see.
Where he at?
Straight this way.
Honestly,
I'm,
I think he's back there. See,
now
I cannot see this dude. He not.
Nah. We can go push him, though. But I feel like he, like, really real.
See, you try to pick up that stuff up there.
Yes, sir. Give me a green. Because I got this stock ass weapon, bro. He stole my one kill right here. All right, stuck him.
I'm glad that damn purple shit gone, bro. My eyes hurt.
What was it?
Drum shot got him legit too. What's up?
I'm trying to see where Bert was.
Did you try nobody come behind him? People of West.
I said we should keep pushing, bro. That's the same way we've been playing it.
Yeah. Somebody down here just died to the right. Yeah, somebody like west, northwest, they fighting.
There's hella people. They all like, I'm gonna try to use my sniper. Well, he just got dropped in the water.
In the water?
Mm-hmm. Now he jumped out.
Make sure nobody come behind.
So weird sniping in this game. I be forgetting you gotta like lead and like bullet drop.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta go to the storm coming.
Fuck. Somebody in the middle of this damn. Oh, okay, I see him. Straight ahead.
I see him over there. All them things popping up. Bunch of AI over there too. We're going through the water.
Might as well.
There's
a bunch of AI up there, so.
And they still up here fighting and shit. Like, I'm not discovering.
Look at that AI. Real people, that nigga shoot for real.
I got a burst up in there. Blue burst. I can't see. There they go. They way over there, bro.
I can't tell these red people or not, bro.
Purple shot. No, I'm in the storm, I'm in the storm. See, now we might get fucked up now. I ain't gonna hold you.
Nah, we're probably gonna be. I dropped one.
I'm getting shot by AI folks too now. Like, that's
rad. Oh, these AI?
Yeah, I'm
Nah, bro, we're gonna run straight past AI then.
They just
shit.
You
in the storm?
I'm gonna die too with this damn storm.
Hey, it's a lunch pad right here.
Oh, bad. Come on, don't shoot me out the air.
Nah, they only caught us lacking because, like I said, I didn't know if they was AI or not. They was shooting for real. Yeah, those was the hardest shoot ones we done ran into.
People was shooting at them.
Bro,
I'm finna die. This storm going to get the fuck. Damn, this storm.
Hey, get this chug splash or whatever.
Bring it down, bring it down. If you can, I slid down the hill. Oh,
alright, sit right here, bro. You finna chug splash right here, bro. I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do or what.
I think because we don't have no health. That's the only med kit you got.
And I got one more. You take the next one.
Alright. We gotta go right after this. People northeast.
Damn. Not AI, the strongest people in the goddamn game.
Not for real.
Some people straight to kill it.
Almost not my ass. Out of there, I killed one of them. I had to, because they was like for real, like blasting on me.
Got one.
Alright, see. I don't know where the other niggas at.
They still straight out here. They in the water.
Oh, he coming in. He is.
Got another one. There's one across the way.
Don't lag, but every time we get to the end, my jump start lagging.
I gotta go grab this stuff, though.
Yeah, go ahead, bro. I'm right by. Is it in the water? Or is that an animal? I'm tripping. What is this coming towards you? This is sharp, bro. Get out the water. Get out the water. Get out the water, bro.
I mean, I've seen it, bro, but I was trying to see, like, how much pressure we're gonna have. Did he give me what I need?
That was. They north. You ready?
I guess.
Go ahead, but this dancer. Oh my goodness, bro.
How far is the fucking circle? Bro, we far as hell. Damn.
No, we gotta go this way, bro. People like north fighting up here, so we can either go try to kill them in the jungle or just go ahead.
No, bro, I'm just gonna keep it pushing, bro.
We almost there. We got time. Just keep watching your back, of course.
But they definitely next time we caught on some shit like that, I don't think we're gonna make it out, my boy. I ain't gonna lie.
There's a crate over here. We gonna make it, bro. There's a crate over here.
Straight ahead.
You wanna go over there?
Hit him one time.
Where he at?
Just straight ahead of me.
I see him on the hill. Not that.
Oh, I missed every shot. Hit him with the last shot. I still don't believe this is a real game, bro, but okay.
Try to get whatever you can for this final stretch. I don't even know where this nigga is yet, but we need to get up in this circle, though. Uh-oh.
I'm getting shot at.
He's south
somewhere. Nah, bro, I'm getting shot. Like, I'm seeing the bullet. But he's on me, bro.
Oh, he's lost in the storm. That's lame,
bro.
That's so shot,
bro. Three in a row, bro. It don't seem real, bro. Like, because I ain't saying, like, I don't even feel like we no stupid five niggas at the game. I just feel like they just easy, bro.
We just know how to run and shoot.
Like, we just ran through that whole thing with just base weapons. Something ain't right, dog. And it can't. I just don't see it being our rank because at the end of the day, like.
I'm like, they're gonna kill.
Hold on, bro. Yeah. Go to the main. Go to the lobby, bro. Alright. Because I want to see my stats real quick.
Two guns, two kills again. That's a little soft game. Yeah, but I really think that building
jump
is like
okay. So this solos
like a big part of it.
Oh, it updates in 15 minutes. So we don't got doors to the point where like we don't update it. So overall, oh, it's because it's LTM, I guess, with the non-building mode. 22 eliminations, played 3 matches, won 3 matches. I guess it's real, bro. Yeah, it just don't really make sense to me, though.
What's that?
We can keep it pushing. Go ahead. Let ready up again. But I'm out here.
Shoot. Let me go see the girl.
I'm out here with the most
real quick.
Thought people, bro.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this shit.
How long that gonna take? Cause if it gonna take a little while, I'm gonna go ahead and try to see if I can run a solo and win.
Yeah, you can go ahead and shoot. I'm probably take me like 5 to 10.
I bet.
I'm gonna mute it real quick.
I already know what I'm doing with myself. Solo what though?
Yeah, I definitely think I
could've
won by myself, but I was just tripping and
getting
my sneak back up on the
wall
still.
What mode do I go to? I see it's hella modes in the game. I ain't realized
nothing
that.
Nah, just go to the very top, hit solo. You don't have to go to the
that gonna be the no building shit, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be no building. The whole game is no building right now.
Alright, bet. This gonna be the true testament, bro, cause.
Nah, for real, cause they was kinda trash, but now there was one dude who was kinda fired, and he had like this holograph skin on. But the only reason why he killed me was cause I had 2 health left after I got done with one dude. I was trying to run away, but he got me. But then I was watching and he stepped on like 2 more niggas after that, so he might be a little fired.
Cause I was missing shots and everything. I wasn't even playing the top that I could play. And we still won. That's our 3rd game winning in a row. We just got on.
Can't shoot for real.
Nah. Be real people. They real
when
people.
I can just focus on shooting and not having to build nothing, like, I don't think. Now, when you try to see me building, you get me caught like that. Yeah,
bro, I'm not having to jump into Tilted Towers.
If you make it up, you might try that next game.
Nah, definitely. I don't know what all the different circles mean, like the blues and the red.
Yeah, I'm gonna figure that out the more I play, but I remember the basics. Yeah. I'm already at level 4, I just got up on it.
I'll be here, so let me know when you're back.
Alright, I got you.
There's no easier way to fall in this game, bro. That juice. Why am I not aiming? Say what? He would not aim. Use a harpoon gun. I don't know what gun is good in this game, so I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly, I cannot use that.
Okay. Here. I'll call you when it's ready.
Okay. See somebody? Yes, sir. And then this game, like, when I see people, bro, I just go. Like,
yeah. That thing, that was like, you keep saying when I had to build, I wouldn't really do that because I was supposed to build up real quick on me. But now, that ain't it now, I just run now.
Why am I missing? What the hell? Let me get my shit together. I'm tripping.
Shut
up, I need this right here. I need a shotgun or something. Shotgun is what I need. Bro, I did not know the wildlife in the game attack you, bro.
Yeah, still killing folks.
I got one body, but I ain't gonna lie, I was missing like hell, so I had to let that fight alone.
Yeah.
I also wanted a shotgun on me, just in case I ran into like a close encounter type shit. So let's do this.
That blue, I told you that auto shotgun for me to be the best one.
Come on now. Oh, I not ran out.
No, that's it. You use that stuff out of there? You're not going back in there?
I don't even know if this is an actual gun I can use. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing right now, bro. I don't know if you're funny, bro. This game just not real, right? Yeah, I don't know what harpoon gun do, bro. I thought that bitch was shooting out a harpoon gun, won't lie.
Who's using a harpoon, man?
I was trying to kill somebody with that bitch.
Nah, bro, I really think I can do that. You want the chicken and rice? Yeah, a little pepper. Just a little pepper.
in the city walking around looking for people.
You want some grapes?
Bro, I'm gonna cut this damn game off, bro. Cause bro, no sir. I just started, but it's just, I don't know. I just don't feel like they real people, bro.
I'm just trying, like I said, I really keep thinking it's the rank thing. So I'm gonna just like try to rank up, see if it get harder.
But they're giving us stats for it, but. Like, you would have just seen how I killed the dude that I just killed, bro. He just stood on the stairs and kept trying to shoot me every time I peeked out. Like,
yeah, there ain't nothing they can do on that shoot, but they ain't.
I know the game had building in it, bro. But I just fail to believe that like people was that bad at the game,
bro. Just think about it. Think about how many times you've seen somebody just start shooting at them and they just built the structure up. They ain't run, shoot back, they just did.
Before it'd be this much easier, bro, I just don't know. Oh, I need that. Actually, I like both of them, though. I'm over here playing around my guns in the meantime. It is what it is.
Target ready.
Great. Good. Like everybody got a lack of awareness right now.
That game's so funny.
I think I see some people up this way. It's when people shoot at me first and still get stuck on. That's the part.
That's what I'm about.
Gets me.
And I was doing solo, bro. Niggas
kept,
they
wasn't
running up on me,
like, yeah. Behind me, and still, I would kill. I'm like,
straight away.
Can't get
all
that down. Nah, they burst do go stupid.
Yeah. I prefer the AR, but I mean, if I have a burst, shoot, I
got him killed, but I don't feel like that's the dude I just seen. The animals in this game are annoying, bro. Bitches hit me in my back. See, if they are AI, I'm also confused because they actually be doing shit. Like, they be dancing and everything.
I be looking at their names, too. Like, even if they're realistic or not.
Bro, I could probably go undefeated in this game. I'm not even gonna bullshit you, bro. If this real, like, I'm probably gonna go undefeated in a bit.
You mean in
I don't see not a person on there, bit. 16 people left. Is that somebody? Nah. No, I wholeheartedly believe I can win it. I think I'm gonna win it. It's not I think I'm gonna win it, I know I'm gonna win it, but that's what I'm saying. Like, I don't even know how to feel about it right now, cause like I can't even be happy because it's not difficult. It's not a challenge.
Right.
Damn. But I remember being on Fortnite when, you know, you caught a dub, like you was happy. It was a struggle.
For real.
But like nah. I don't know if it's just cause like new people came to the game when they added this mode, so all these people are new people.
Even that, dude, a bunch of little kids now, like, I don't even know.
Man, little kid be the main one you gotta look out for.
Not real, that's true.
All they do is play the game, bro. They don't do nothing, they ain't got no job, ain't got no kids. They just play the game, bro. So, they be the main ones you gotta look out for, but...
I don't know, bro.
I'm trying to see the circle ain't even that small, yeah. I mean, people be killing other people on here, so I'm assuming.
Cause niggas do be shooting back now, like some of them dudes, they be missing a lot, but they do be shooting back.
Yeah.
I know y'all ain't that bad with the gun.
They'll stay on their mountain until I see where else I need to go. I'm gonna wait till the circle close just to see where pressure gonna be at.
Yeah.
So right now I don't really see much of anything. I know somebody up this way. There's people over that way. Probably could have very much well stayed on top of my hill and been fine, but no. Not what we're here for. We're here to test out.
You know, I don't really like camping. Like I said, the only reason I ever really did it was because I couldn't feel, so I wasn't just trying to hop out there with it. Real people too, though,
because
the AI don't do nothing unless you start shooting
at
them like that. So people be shooting at us from behind.
Like, when I tell you, I almost got killed just then. Like I said, the hardest people that have shot at me, bro, has been the AI. AI almost literally just killed me, bro. Bro, I was on 8 health, bro. No, I was on 8 health, I promise you. I jumped down out of stealth. And then I had a 90% shield, so like, they definitely almost killed me. They shooting at somebody down there. And with AI, I can't tell who's who.
Crazy, right before I got on, too, I had smoke, bro. My first game, bro, I was definitely tripping. So, bad that I could make it through like that, too.
Boys, I would get stepped on. Let me get my ad on, boy. I need to go find a. I just need a shield now, because they stuck my ad. That one got me out of there, boy. I'm gonna be sick. That shit was scary. I ain't gonna lie. Because you should have seen how. Because I kept forgetting that this wasn't Call of Duty, so I kept trying to, slide kept on my way on up out of there, but
yeah.
I got out of there. I don't know how I did it.
Dude, I think I don't really do that.
We all got the same 24 hours, bro. I don't wanna hit. Need some shield, boy. Give me a shot grenade. Damn shot grenade, damn shield. Okay. I ain't gonna lie, but I don't never want to run into no AI in this bit.
You should say that again.
So I ain't trying to run into the AI on this bit. Hold on. There you go.
Can't squad, I can't wait for you to squad. I definitely think the three of us, we all could shoot.
Like, shoot. I can't even aim with my damn stick because it's so sensitive. I don't know what sensitivity is.
Oh, yeah, you
have
to. Just wait till we get up
out there, man.
It ain't as simple as if you remember Call of Duty.
You
gotta go up in there and
then
it's like a whole bar.
How is that not him? What the hell? I guess I can't shoot through that. I'm missing my head. Who's he shooting at though? Okay.
I had
to damn. How's that not hitting? I'm so over this hit, bro. Ain't no way, bro. You said what? It's entirely too easy, bro. This shit not even fun. You back? You on the way back?
We really gotta work our way up, bro. I genuinely think it's so good.
Low or not, bro, when I first started playing Fortnite, bro, when I very first started playing Fortnite, bro, it still was difficult.
I think once we get to, like, level 30, 40, then it's going crazy.
You want me to run another
one? Shoot, I'm just my food.
That ain't give me no type of answer, bro. Like,
you can hold
off. I'll
send
you a message
there. My head went 4-0, bro. I can't wait till Chris get off that
dog. I probably still got the baby in it,
dude. Nah, I heard some, like, actual, like, rap songs and then people dancing. I'm like, what the hell?
Let me get my shit back together, bro. Let me play better. I'm gonna try to play very solid the game. I'm a dead ass. Just to test it out, bro, I'm landing Tilted Towers.
Oh, for sure. Now, we definitely gotta land for it. Now, that's me. You don't land there with no gun, man. But we can get a gun. I think we can get a
better gun. So, I got, like, this gold crown over my head. Like, is that something that they gonna be able to see or something?
I think that's because you the host. Are you in the game or are you back in the
live? No, I'm in the game with it.
I don't know.
I think it's like I might be on the champion of the area. I don't really know. Oh, that's a cannon, bro. Didn't know what the hell that should be. I'm glad I got the fuck on though. Somebody was over there. If I find a weapon, I'm going right back over there and stepping his ass. Yep. Trying to get stepped on, sir. Oh or not. This one not a, oh. Boy, so oh, this nigga's in a tank. That shit, where is it? I do not like the way I got my jump set up. Boom, boom, boom. Really don't need that, but I think I should be straight with just the gun that I got. No, I'm just looking for people.
You made it out.
What you mean?
You made it out of
tilted. I mean, I kind of never really truly went in. Like, I landed, grabbed some few weapons, killed one person, but like, then I walked in and been seen a tank, and I got my ass on.
I
hear some people fighting over their way.
I'm gonna watch you real quick.
Oh, you can watch me?
Yeah.
Oh, nah, that cold. See how every game needed.
No, for real. I just joined the live and you can watch it.
Bruh, don't play me, bro. Don't play me like no whole, bro. Don't play me like no whole, bro.
Hard too, cause I think once you're done, I could ready up from right here, and we don't even have to go back to the lobby. Look at this. You can't even run nowhere. So like, it's either shoot back, stand there, shoot back, or run and get shot. Like.
But you can shoot back and out shoot. The same thing with Call of Duty, bro. Like, if somebody shoot at you, your best bet is to like maneuver a little bit, get out of the way of the bullets, and turn around and like lay the ass down. I don't miss shot at so many times.
No,
first.
That's I do that too now. I ain't gonna hold you. I hear that, but it's just something. I don't know.
It might be harder in this. I'm guessing. I'm just not understanding.
Right, cause you can run, fly, jump. I do all that. Whatever I gotta do to try to get out the way.
Cause in that last fight that I did, I got down. I almost died, but like I maneuvered my way out of it.
Yeah.
So.
That's a thermal joint.
What the hell?
I see somebody else run to the left.
I see somebody, yeah. Gotta leave.
Shoot that llama.
Fuck a llama, bro. I'm trying to kill you.
That thermal was such a cheat code, bro.
think he killed Lomas. Crazy. I say it's just not real, bro. Cause like, bro was getting shot at from the side of his head. Like, yo, you probably couldn't shoot at me cause you was trying to shoot at everybody else. But I just don't see why you wouldn't turn your ass around. Like, it don't make sense to me. Somebody else coming out of this circle. I'm not even gonna heal a little bird, ain't no point.
Yeah,
jump crazy. You just. You like
5 kills already? 6. What can I
kill you? I never really left, truly. Damn,
fuck.
I'm about to get out of here anyway. Trying to see where they shooting at.
Definitely
been
trying to get
us
out that damn water. See, he a real person. He stopped.
Yeah, he licking.
That's
it.
A real.
Oh. I tried to clock his. You just have to lead it so far in Fortnite, bro. Nah, who is he shooting at? Okay.
Somebody else in water. Cool. I wish your thermal don't shoot that far. Like, you can't see him from that far with the thermal.
Probably so. I was just using the damn sniper because there ain't no other time to use it.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, AI's the niggas, ain't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the real dude over there. Yeah, I can tell by what he got on.
Trying to see how I'm gonna aim it.
Right there. Yeah. Higher.
Fuck,
oh,
he just
disappeared. Did he just
leave the game? No, I think he out of my render zone. Because I still see gunshots.
I don't know how you can hit him on any of them. What you laughing at?
Hello, mommy.
Mm-hmm. Can I go for number 5, bro? Can I go for number 5? The number feels dull, bro. In a row.
He was cutting out. He's trying to go what in a row?
I said, you're going to be 5.
Oh, not for real.
My thing is, on here, like, I think people be... I'm just so used to playing Call of Duty, like... Sometimes you just gotta stay in that storm.
Yeah.
I think people see the storm and just be like, oh, like, I gotta get out. So instead of fighting, when they see somebody, they just try to rush out of the storm. Hell no, like, you ain't gonna die just stepping in that bit for a second.
And it depends on what storm it is, too.
Because,
like, if it's the first one, you can stay in there for a second.
I see you, bro.
Second one, or maybe the same dude, you just tracked him all the way down. But yeah, if it's like the 6th and 3rd storm, nah, you might want to try to get up out of there. But yeah, there you go. That first storm, man, you can stay in there for a hot second. He ain't even like jumping, like he just running.
He was just running, bro.
Like I said, I can tell by what he got on, he a real person, but I still don't understand why the hell he was just running straight across.
Unless he was trying to, like, outrun the bullets and probably thought he was getting shot from behind, but that just don't make no sense, bro. Like... Come on, they tell you you're getting shot.
Make somebody actually shoot you. Like, you just run. Like, slide, jump, spin around, do something.
I remember this little area back in the day.
Nah, girl, I used to land there all the time.
Somebody over here, sure. Put that guy down. Laser beam on there. I'm gonna go ahead and get in that circle and not even worry about it.
On the way.
All right.
Don't wow, you still a fake ass person. It was like dude to the right too.
Mm-hmm.
I had to get closer. He trying to go pick up the stuff. Like, you
act
like they not watching you.
I'm just gonna stay here. Like, bruh, no, bruh.
Get him.
There's no way, bruh.
He real, though. He real. I can feel. Nah, that shit's been popping.
He can't be real, bruh.
He might have to get down there with him. Not with him, but,
you know. If I get down there with him, he getting stepped. I was just trying to...
Around.
The bullet spread on the AR is kind of crazy, though.
Nah, it is.
Gonna eat me a damn apple, bro.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Okay, he real. Now, that's a real thing.
Huh? Ooh. Oh, yeah, you real.
Yeah, so he jumping, so he's still trash.
Still dookie water, boy. I'm gonna take that sniper off you, though. Mm.
Delicious. They didn't put that heavy sniper back on him.
Oh, he had gold, everything. And we getting stuck like that, bro?
Yeah, you just wasted a whole round of just...
Let me put my stuff where I need it.
Yeah, for real. What you got? Oh, you got three people left. Alright. You got two ARs. Sniper. Hey, you can really stay right there then.
11 kills on my top.
Don't you wait for everybody to run in? That's a big circle still, so. Oh, damn. Hey. How come you do your med kit stuff yet? I think he might got a snipe too.
Just because I don't feel like I need it.
Oh, they right there. You might as well put AR out.
I'm just gonna keep trying to snipe him.
They are trash, man. They are like, okay, it's just us two.
Damn. Alright.
Grab it. Put that thermal up.
I don't think I got it.
Do the long range.
Yeah. I ain't got it.
Say that thermal get him from that. He dead now, one of them. Food
over there? Mm-hmm. You full? Yeah. Okay. Put a win,
too. Put a win. Carry a teacher. Put a win. He's just choking.
This shit finna make me mad, bro.
Was over there just chilling.
Like, what? Who are we playing? Who are we playing right now, bro?
Let me look on
Twitter and stuff and see, like, other people. Like I said, that I'm, like, hard at the game. Like, I don't even think I'm that fire at the game. It just... They just trash.
Yeah, so I see on Twitter this post complaining about it.
So what are they saying though? Like, are they saying like, that
they saying people who like to build, you can tell they like to build a mad. They're like Fortnite might as well add a mode to get free wins. Heavy wins the easiest fuck to get in the main. It's the main reason some players like the no build mode.
So they saying like it's easier?
Yeah, that's what people are saying.
So these are real people. I'm fighting.
Yeah, these are real people. It's just the people who used to build, they mad because they can't build enough.
Right. They don't even give me my solos.
Dude, we could really go do squads if you want a challenge.
I don't even want to do no squad, though.
Do no squad.
You saying like me and you versus a squad?
Yeah, we don't have to fill our team, man.
Oh, let's do it.
Hold on, so hit for the squad.
Oh, no. Train a bit of squad real quick. Yep.
And now, make sure it say don't fill.
Yeah, we good.
Under it. It say, yeah, we good.
Bro, if we step on a squad, I promise you, I am cutting this shit off, bro.
This should be challenging. I'm not even expecting
to win.
Like, we win this.
Like, so it's me and you versus four other people. Like, nah, these real people, bro. These are definitely real people, bro.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm reading through these tweets and some people are, like, saying it's too easy because, or, you know. It ain't easy for some people,
I think, like you said, I think it ain't easy for them people that know how to build. Like, that's all they was doing. Because it didn't mean time where I don't step, like, back in the day. Like, I can outshoot you, but then you build some crazy shit, and then, like, I try to get up there, and then you just shoot me down. So, it's like,
I can't, you know, and I ain't even really know how to do it.
We on you, bro. I mean, we gotta play it differently since we going against squads, so.
Yeah, I know, right?
I'm gonna drop a 20p game and I'm getting off to
you.
You
jump?
You said, did I jump?
Go ahead. Go to the waypoint.
We can turn it
on. You said that's your mic that keep cutting out?
You said what?
You said that's your mic that keep cutting out?
It shouldn't be. I don't hear nothing cutting out. I mean, I'm straight. I can hear you.
It might be me then. Let me read this and come back real quick.
All right. Yeah.
Okay, I see a few people coming back here. So definitely one team. They back here. Where you going?
Right up here on top of the little rock.
I'm coming over there to you. Yeah, there's definitely a team down here. We can still try to go step on them, though, right? Where
you
know, get all booted up.
Now that I know these real people, I don't feel bad about the jump no more, bro.
No, because what I'm saying, bro, like, they're just trash. There's no way. Like, we just running through. Somebody right here. Flat as hell, bro.
He's trying to leave. He down here.
Oh, I see him.
Teammate to the right.
I see him. He's trying to go save for somebody. You think he slipped? Oh, no. Something's flying in front of my face. Move.
You know, you need that charge, jump. Just...
Yeah,
this.
Well, we need to go kill them because there's still one more teammate now. And I don't want him to pick nobody up.
So what did the other one do?
There's one up on the racetrack I shot. Yeah.
I see him.
Not now.
I'm not
sure. Go ahead, 10 feet there, bro.
For you?
There you go. I see him. I think.
So I didn't get the kill for mine.
I think I knocked all of them. I ain't gonna hold
it.
Here you go, right here. That's a bird.
I already knocked the dude that you had on the
restart.
The red.
I knocked 3 folks. There you go.
Hey, bro, come in here. I got a little shield kid.
I don't know where his teammate at. He definitely. I know they mad. They had to get wiped out by just 2 folks.
It ain't like they know.
You got some ammo on you?
What type? I don't even know how to look at that. Okay.
Dropping all that shit. It's like the same as Call of Duty, I think.
Yeah. What we doing? We still pushing? You got your full.
There's a sniper right over here.
I got a sniper on me. You still got your full, what you call it, right? Your shield? You got one of Nazi. The shield up if you want to hold it. I'm gonna keep going anyway.
Okay.
What I'm gonna do?
20 bullets.
There's some bullets up here.
That's why I'm not saying sorry to you.
Huh?
I'm not saying sorry to you.
Sorry.
No, stop
shooting me. Hey, bro, I'm going anyway. I see shooting going on. So I'm going to press.
Hold on. I'm coming.
We got a little ways, so I don't want to get stuck in the storm with.
Yeah, though. I wonder where Buddy's teammate went, though. The team we just killed, there's one more. I don't know where.
Somebody straight ahead. Squad straight ahead.
I like how on here though it show you on your little thing up top like where these folks at. Like, where they shoot.
Drop one.
Knock one?
Yeah, he ain't
no. I don't know. See nobody else.
Eliminated.
Alright.
He was shooting at somebody straight across, so somebody gonna be straight across.
Somebody.
They near. I know that. They go
a cop.
What you?
Oh, no.
Do
he have anything over here?
Nah, not nothing important. Not to me.
Yeah, ain't so much
either. Just gonna keep it straight,
bro.
Running through stepping, bro. It ain't no point of, like, straight ahead, Sam. I don't know if that's a, nah, that's AI. Don't worry about it.
AI. If they got the thing above their head, yeah.
But there's one right here. I was say, yeah, nah, he.
There's another one on the playground down here.
Coming. He's right where
you just killed him at. That's
the
AI, bro.
All
right, I remember this little play. You might want to get from down there, though.
Them AI definitely will shoot you. Nah, I know. I'm trying. I got a baby.
But he's shooting.
Through the
grenade
down there. I'm going to have to study
the AI. Yeah, bro,
the
AI is gonna be
letting
go. That is
just
crazy to me.
Hey, come help me study AI, because I need to grab a bunch of stuff. Goddamn track hands in here.
Yeah, this
is what I'm looking for.
It's gonna blow me. All this ammo out here, bro, I need some.
How much ammo do you need, bro? I got hella ammo. Like, for what?
I don't have none.
For what?
AR.
AR?
AR, I only got 50. Yes, sir. I got all gold shit.
Let me know if you need more, bro. We gotta go.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. I just got stuck by some barbed wire. You gotta be kidding me, bro.
Well, you shouldn't die from it, right?
this is still the first one, I think, but yeah, I hate when my health be gone. Like that full thing of health. You got any med kits or anything?
Yeah, I got one. Well, I got three. I'm gonna drop you one. Probably gonna keep it pushing.
You got how many SMG
boots?
You got a lot of them?
Yeah, I got like 235. But I ain't really using my SMG. I can drop you some.
You only got like 40. What the hell? Just trying to bank someone out this storm. What's the short side of the circle to the right?
Yep.
Somebody right here.
Nah, that's something else. Well, we ain't seen a loss today. That's what's getting me.
Not yet. I don't know. The fact that we've
people straight
ahead. We made it far. The fact that we made it this far.
I forgot we were playing squads, bro.
I'm saying they all west. There we go. We got it.
Yeah,
they on the ground with it, yep. They all on the ground. Let's get up here. I might eat the headphones and die.
Oh, a tree got me.
They got you.
Not a tree. Come on, stop missing. I'm missing.
How am I missing? Like, I hit for like 30. They still in the water. Tame him up. Where the other one at? I can't see him.
Got
him. Yeah, he down there by them cliffs. Is that where he at, on them cliffs down there?
I got him.
Oh, you got him. Yeah, but step on his head. Sorry, that boy. Bluey?
Yeah.
Is a gold snake down here. Oh, that's a bird snake. I'm tipping.
Is it gold, though?
Gold birds, but I think they were here.
See no birds down here, they gold? You colorblind?
There's a bird down there. I'm tripping. Every time I see the legendary thing, I think gold. That's what I
mean.
The red thing, that's what
I mean. I'm really dry across this
season. I'm gonna get the hell on, man, because it's storm for the time. It's like right there.
Any of it?
What you? Oh, you in the car though? Oh shit! Hold on now. I ain't even know you. Alright. Somebody in the water right there.
Why shoot?
Hey, Ayato. We can hop up here.
Alright,
let me try to put the med kit on real quick. We good behind us?
Yeah. I see some people straight across. Far back their way. They far though. Somebody straight under me. He dropped.
I don't see nobody.
Somebody else this way.
Okay, I see the water. Get him. Uh-oh.
He's shot from the right,
somebody
too.
Somebody else beside him shooting? Oh, somebody hit him. He'll be on the hill. There you go.
Thank you.
There you go.
I don't know if I'm doing it. Get my goddamn gun back there.
Where you at?
Down here just sliding and riding. Sliding, vibing, profiling. Nah, I can see why people complain about this, though.
But my thing is, if it's so easy, like, why can't y'all win?
If I would complain, like, it's because it's so easy.
Like, that ain't my fault. You don't know how to shoot? Did you just hit the little zip line, bro?
Yeah.
Shifty. Yeah.
Hold on,
okay?
Hold on,
I
can't look right now. Give me a minute, okay? Give me a few, okay? Well, you was gone, boy.
God.
Oh. You took off on that. How you get on this little zip line? Yeah, jump in. Hit it. There's a dude over there. I don't know where the fuck he went. Where did he go? I hit his ass a couple times with that damn beam, but I don't see his ass no more.
Yeah, I don't know. So how many AR bullets you got? Oh, I'm shooting. You right here on me. Lay that ass down. Alright, he down. His teammate's somewhere in front of us, north.
I see him.
Somebody
else is on the
field, like, on my trip.
They coming
where
out.
Is he shooting from? Oh.
Get him out of there.
Yo, it's a whole squad. I forget.
Behind me.
You see how I'm just jumping around and, like, making them work?
Get me dude behind.
Yeah. Okay. Like, it's that easy. You just gotta jump around and make me do. Hey, I don't understand that. There's only one person left, bro. Let's go in there.
Exactly. I ain't healed not one time this entire game, bro. But okay.
Come out, wherever you are.
We just beat us. Okay, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video right here, boy, because ain't no way, bro. It's an hour.
This nigga, bro.
Didn't lose not one time. Somebody watching me.
There was a whole squad on us, bro, and they still didn't do nothing. And I was getting hit too, but all I was doing was just jumping around and running around.
That one dude hit me for real. Yeah, knocked my shield off a little bit.
Cause you saw I had like distracted all of them while you was shooting. They was shooting at me. I'm sitting there just.
I don't see, bro. He gotta be hiding in one of these buildings.
He's somewhere around right here.
I see him.
He gonna either be in the circle or gonna come up out of
there. Running.
You see him?
Yep.
He on top?
Nah. You running across down here somewhere.
Get down from here without falling and ending my shit, though. That'd be the other thing. You end your shit, boy.
I don't even
see the llama over
here.
You see him?
Yeah, I see the llama. I don't see him no more.
Huh?
I see the llama.
Oh, no,
yeah. Whatever, just keep going over here by the llama. Whatever, I'm gonna let you do that. I'm gonna go ahead. I said I wanna go ahead and look, but I'm gonna go ahead and heal up. See, he ain't heal up, bro, because he ain't doing it. He ain't talking about nothing, so.
True. Ooh.
He hiding, like, a little. He in his village somewhere. Thing is, bro, like,
I got a big shield if you really want one. He down in there somewhere. I ain't going down there. He's gonna have to come up out of there.
That's the thing, bro. You gonna come up out that bit, bro. I'm not going down there.
I got this shot. Get that shotty out or your SMG, whichever.
I got my SMG out here. He like right under there.
I just heard him.
I hear him. Bro, let's do the damn thing, bro. Come on.
You going down there?
Hey, yo.
How's up?
He ain't did way. There you go, straight ahead.
Kind of. That was some light work, bro. I ain't gonna hold you.
This is baby work, bro. This sucks.
Like, I could play this all day off the back. I can just run around and target practice.
Hold on, bro.
You had 8 kills, 6 assists, bro.
I had 10. I think I had ended up with like 10 or 11, bro.
We seen like half the game. That's the crazy thing.
Like, bro, the thing is, I just started playing like, what, an hour and a half ago? 6 wins, 51 eliminations. Ain't no way.
Play 6 games, 6 wins.
Bro, I'm finna end this video right here, bro. Cause, like I said, it's gonna be uploaded. This shit is just entirely too easy, bro. Entirely too easy. But, y'all already know, man. Like, subscribe, comment, share if y'all like content, bro. This game is entirely too easy. So, we're gonna see. We're gonna see if we really wanna be back. I'm probably gonna make another video on it and keep it pushing, but. Until then, like, subscribe, comment, and share. We'll be back with more. Adios.